America, and welcome back to VeggieTiwn. I'm Bob the Tomato, and I'm Wary the Cucumber. And for today's video's program installment, we'd like to tell you all about the, excuse me, Bob. Yeah, what is Wary? Exactly, where are you? Well, I'm standing right next to you. Where are you, Wary? I'm standing right next to you. I think. Wait a minute. Wary, I cannot see you. I cannot see you either, Bob. Oh, no! We're invisible! Ah! This is terrible! How are we showing kids about VeggieTiwn if they can't see us? Maybe we can wear the so I'm invisible there. Or crayon paper. Instead of things look like pinatas. Wary, how did this happen? Well, whenever we went to the beach yesterday, it was the white ball.
I got the yellow bar.
Wait, that was fashion cream!
You're supposed to put it on those foreign age spots.
Or age spots? Huh?
Well, if we had any age spots, they'd disappear.
They'd disappear.
But so have we. How are we gonna get back to normal?
Well, did you ever see Peter Pan? Yes, he did. When Tinkerbell was fading away, the kids in the audience had to concentrate really hard to bring it back. So maybe if the kids can concentrate as hard as they can bring us back.
It works for Tinkerbell.
I guess it's worth a try.
Okay, kids, we need your help. Concentrate as hard as you can and bring us back.
You can do it. You're doing it,
boys and girls.
That's it.
You're doing it. Except for that kid in the last row. We're coming back. I can feel it. Yes, we're back. I can see you, Wary. Thanks, kids. Bob? Yeah, Wary? Why do we switch bodies, and why is the voice coming out of your mouth? We're back, but we're divorced and swap bodies! I actually kind of like it being this way. It's not easy being green, you know. Well, kids, we'll try working and figuring this out. You go ahead to VeggieTiwn, and we'll catch up. Catch up? Is that like a Tennille joke? We'll just for the next film already, okay? Okay.